Hey guys, welcome back to Castle Crashers with me, Tapers Crazy, and Dark Over Trainer, or Jordan and Coggin, whatever you want to call us. Yeah. We don't care. Viz, are you showing off a Thieves store, Danny?
We're going to show some. This is a basic store. You can buy weapons, potions.
Don't buy that shit, though, unless you have to achievement.
We just don't need swords. Pets, bombs, and even sandwiches, but we're going to get into sandwiches later on.
Sandwiches are hilarious. I love sandwiches.
There's also arenas, which we'll never do because
it starts arguments. Because it's all fat.
And we're on to John's favorite level right here.
I freaking hate these things. Like, what is this? Creepy as hell, zombie cats. Or bears. Or...
I love how I can actually kill them in the cutscene as well. And there's also a hidden pet here. It's the eagle. You just need to get the horn, which we haven't got yet.
Wait, oh yeah.
And then you do it.
Whenever you see that sign, just honk your horn. Yep. And then some chicks will pass by with their tits out, with a sign saying honk if you're horny.
Yep. Which I always honk.
I always do. Funny thing story about that, that never normally happens in the UK, but I was on like a day out with my family, went down motorway, it was like a minibus filled with underage youths, which said honk if you're horny. So I found that really funny. I don't know why.
All the story is, don't shop for it. I got it.
Yep. Oh, not this guy. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get Rami. No, not. I'm keeping chicken.
Dude, what does the chicken do?
It gives you a stat bonus on everything.
Is it?
Did you just launch a giant fat penguin at it? Stop. Is that a Pokemon? Fat penguin, I choose you.
I'm gonna use the power of rainbows and love.
And this guy is a dick.
Absolutely. Yeah, but as you can see, I prepared for it and I'm using magic.
Magic, F off. You need muscle! Ah! Ah! Do all Arnold Schwarzenegger. Terminator 5 out in 2015. I'll just Terminator because it's a reboot, not a sequel. Look, your rainbows are doing shit compared to
it's stunning him! He's stunned with my awesomeness.
Mashex!
As you can
and
see,
yes, if you make sex groan noises while you're mashing X, it does work better.
It does. That is actually John's sex groan.
Money gamer groan. Ow.
I haven't got I'm waiting till marriage, so I haven't done any of the sexes.
Though in pretty much the last episode was talking about you banging a guy's ex-girlfriend.
I'm going to say guy, and I'm like, what do you think I am? I'm dead. You foul beast.
You're dead? Wow. Stop dying on every boss.
I was getting into my conversation, Jordan. Christ.
Oh, I killed him as well.
I need to take him around me.
Oh. I want to have a chicken. Come here, fatso. I just like the stat boosters. Seems more useful to me. Rami knocks your opponents down, by the way. Just if you run into them. Ah!
By the power of Jesus Christ, I command you!
Where am I? Oh shit, I'm dead.
I'm using my magic powers of Pokemon.
That does quite a lot of damage for a magic attack. Ah! And you have my hammer.
I wonder if these actually are characters you can play as. I don't know. Maybe.
What is?
Are these characters playable?
These bears?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I'm a level on magic. I'm liking it.
Everything you see is playable. As long as they've got a large counterpart for sandwiches.
Oh yeah, let's say if you use control, you can put your shield up.
Or left trigger.
Yeah, or left trigger. But...
ow. Shit.
Okay, we're going to be coming up to another pet area thing in a second, so that's going to be good. Yeah.
Oh yeah, and now that boss comes as a standard enemy, just...
well, it's got less HP, so that's always something, and I'm dead.
It still does that bullshit attack, though. How come I've got so much health now?
I don't know.
Where did that come from?
So it doesn't increase your max HP?
You are.
Are you sure the chicken doesn't increase your max HP?
It increases your defense.
Yeah.
Fucking dick. Get away from me.
Go on without me!
Alright, balance these guys, isn't there? Food! Oh, you dick. You gluttonous pig. Thank you. Yeah, give me other.
Well, right here, if you get a sandwich, you can break through this door.
Yeah. We can't do that.
Yeah, but...
So we'll probably never show it. Stop licking my anus.
What?
Wait.
Does this mean I just doesn't lock it down?
What?
Jordan?
You went GLaDOS.
You went GLaDOS.
Internet's going shit crazy. There's a storm!
It's a bed in us!
For fuck's sake, I'm gonna have to edit this out.
I know.
You're bloody. You sound like a 240p video.
So do you, Jordan. So do you.
Great, and now I've got to do this shit.
That was pretty funny though, wasn't it?
You're getting better, you're gradually getting better. You're coming back to me.
save me! I've gone to the dark
side! And that is what CPI is like. Guys, this is bullshit bat.
Yep.
And you'll understand what I mean by shit. You and your overpowered rainbows of homosexualness.
I'm gonna level up magic, I like it.
Does me editing, it covers all my screen, I don't know what's going on. Rainbow!
Well, the moral of the story is, gays, they can't be killed.
Oh my god, we are going to get flagged so much for what is it, no, homophobia?
No. Homophobia, is that like a type of content you can get reported for?
It's sort of a sense of hate crime, innit?
Yeah, but I'm not homophobic. I love gays.
I do. In fact, they're better than straight people. Straight people are just horny bastards.
Like, look at us two, Jordan.
No, look at me! Jesus, I have sex with anything that's got a pulse, obviously. Fucking slime!
Jordan, have you died? Oh no!
Oh no!
Tits!
What was he saying? Jordan, have you died? In a condescending way. We've still got time to finish the episode.
Yeah, we have. It's only been like 10 minutes, so...
Not even that.
But have you set the timer?
I set it, but it was for my pizza instead. Okay. So I set 15 minutes and it was about 30 minutes when we started. And it's now 6 minutes, so we're about 7 minutes or something.
Well, oh my god, these guys do a lot of damage, don't they?
I know, but like dicks.
I don't know that they do this much damage. Jesus. Eat the power of homosexuality!
We need to stop using these words. There's probably like a detection thing where if you say homosexual like 5 times in a video,
like, you know,
it's like it checks
Django Unchained, like, which we should all watch, is a good film. He says the N-word like 6 million times.
I've said it before, I'll say it again, you always get that film mixed up with Rango. Like whenever someone says it, I just think of like racist chameleons or something.
Oh, who's voiced by Johnny Depp.
Yeah. This magic attack is rubbish. Ah!
Get away from me, you foul beast!
Watch him in 10,000 more spawn.
I'm actually gonna level up my magic. I really am. I'm gonna hit max magic on this character.
I'm gonna hit max strength.
Pure.
And this guy just shits everywhere.
Rainbows! Oh, tits.
Oh my god, he took half my health in one lick.
Leave the homosexuality to me, Jordan. I've got this.
I told you to stop saying that. This is going on my channel.
I don't care if I get flagged. Oh my god!
Are you dead?
What?
And then he camps you like a dick.
Bondage!
Quick before he shoots on me. Oh, shit on me.
Somebody say that.
Oh god, he's such a dick. He camps body like a dick.
Is it shit hot, Jordan?
Spawn camper!
I'm up!
Ah! Fucking depth perception again. Get him, Danny! Get him!
Hater, run away! I'm throwing Pokemon at him! I think it's his weakness! Be gone.
Oh yes, full rack of health. That is fantastic. Get here, you shit.
Oh,
I like how that cowered.
Oh, I mean, I'm dead again. Seriously. Oh, no, I'm not. Good. It should be like full of comments. Coggins, crap.
Flies.
I've got like one bit of health left, have you noticed?
Just don't get hit by this asshole.
Yes! Rainbows! And you got a pet. That is a Batty.
It basically just attacks random enemies.
I don't remember this.
I do. I remember you stealing.
And we win!
You got double the enemies. I'm going, that's like quadruple my XP.
No. Well, mate, you can't say steal that horse in the next level. Because he's in the next level.
Everyone's probably raging, like, stop leveling strength! And you've got to get him there at some point.
Right, I'm going to show this off. Okay.
Like, that asshole comes and starts.
You ain't brave enough to break the door.
I can't hit him. I'm hitting him.
you can't just combo your way up, can't you?
It's why the next X boosts you. So why can't we get through the window? That would make a lot of sense.
Oh, I think the lag is telling us to end the episode off here.
Yes, we must end the episode waiting for players. So it's been a short one. Actually, it's been about 10 minutes, I think.
Yeah, but
it'd be right. Remember to like the video, comment the video, subscribe, and do all that shit stuff for when back on the level again. So yeah, see you next episode.
In a bizzle for shizzle, and we're gonna go to a flowery field next.
I'm gonna get my pizza, and I'll eat on camera. I don't care.
Goodbye, my fellow homosexuals.
Farewell.